It's arguably the most powerful language on the planet. And as the industry leaders in connected play, it's a critical part of our DNA. A few years ago, Sphero began an experiment to prove that play could be a powerful teacher. Educators, parents, and students began programming with our basic lessons. That didn't surprise us, but what followed certainly did. Powered by an online community made up of forward-thinking teachers and curious students, Sphero EDU took on a life of its own. What started in after-school coding clubs quickly spread to the entire curriculum. From art to science and from math to language arts, we are still amazed, inspired, and humbled by the social media photos and user-generated lessons showcasing brilliant minds using our robots in unexpected and innovative ways. And even though code is at the core of everything we do at Sphero, the world's teachers taught us something. Sphero EDU isn't just about the code. It's beyond code.
Meet Sphero, the robotic ball that's here to upgrade your play to a whole new level. Sphero ain't no one-trick pony. He's here to introduce you to entirely new worlds of play. Feel like testing your driving skills and unlocking tricks? Done. Transforming your floor into a battle zone? Got it. Learning some fun and easy programming to make Sphero do thy bidding? All day long. With over 30 apps that include augmented reality, multiplayer games, and even educational tools, there's a way to play for everyone. So what's in the box? Inside you'll find Sphero, an induction charger, two ramps, and a quick start guide. Sphero itself is made from a durable polycarbonate shell. How durable? That durable. Sphero is also completely waterproof, slobberproof, and to a certain extent, bulletproof. Before you can get to the fun, you'll first need to charge Sphero. Using the induction charger, it takes about 3 hours to reach a full battery, and that'll give you over an hour of non-stop playing. While you're waiting, you can download the free Sphero app to your iOS, Android, or Windows device. Three other great apps that you should grab are The Rolling Dead for its augmented reality, Space Party to show off Sphero being used as a controller, and Color Grab, a great multiplayer game. Once Sphero's charged, you can connect via Bluetooth, open up the Sphero app, and you're ready to start. What you do from there is up to you. This is Sphero. It's time to upgrade your play. Cut!
Woo!